Party you on, I've been the one, I don't need no. Party you on, I've been the one, I don't need no. Don't make me do your wrong, do your. Don't make me do your wrong, do your. Do you ever get a little loose when you wave me?
You had a 30-40% chance to live 4 years. Well, here I'm 15 years after my transplant, and I'm doing all this stuff still.
Don't waste time, I gotta be a lot of
places. I should thank you.
Don't compare mine to another location.
I mean, you know, if something knocks you down, you just get up and keep on moving. Go live.
I'm being revamped.
Here's to those who never settle.
Morning, Ellie.
Hey, Dr. Adams.
Well, you already beat cancer.
I did.
You've beaten the odds again.
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
I'm pregnant.
Everything's looking really good.
It's only getting better.
Welcome back, Trinity Valley athletes. Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Sports Medicine is here to keep you going at full force. Our commitment to helping athletes perform at their best on and off the field is our core strength. Whether it's orthopedics, performance, or wellness, physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Hospital is your choice for better health in East Texas. Just like every hard-driving Cardinal, we're focused on excellence every day.
You know, they're not talking about you, just you all the time like they do rodeo athletes, you know. It's the Wright family, you know, the Wright brothers.
I don't really look at it as we're legendary, but it's kind of unreal. What we do and what we get to do, you know, the things we've done and hopefully continue to do, I guess you could say it is legendary.
Funny when they're wishing you the best, hate on your success, act like nothing's wrong, like we're all best friends. Anybody real left world got me numb, but I bet that you feel this is just a game to me. Everybody sounding like the same thing to me. Everybody living fake because they're paid to be. I'll be the realest one that you'll ever pay to see. Just wait and see. I'm flipping through the cards that I'm dealt. I'm going all in with my chips to the ceiling. I've got a problem with people who act like they know what I deal with. Issues, we all got a million. It's a misstep if you step into me. I want to meet anybody you think is better than me. I put my heart in these lines, the only thing that I bleed. Funny, I'm giving you bars that are setting you free. I've been laced up, I've been ready to bar. Lost my last girl because destiny called. I guess it could have been different. That's the way it falls. If you want to gain it all, you got to go through it all. Yeah, like it's funny how they get at you when you start to make some revenue. Now I got old friends that I never knew, never gave me credit. All of a sudden, I'm incredible. I let them know, I let them go. I ride around the city in my whip. Look at all my fans, they didn't know what time it is. You gotta be brave if you really want to live. I've been getting wiser, but my heart is still a kid. God gave me talent, now it's time to make a flip. I do this because I need to, I don't care about a list. Sitting in the classroom, what is all of this? I'm into my daydreams and road trips. Going up, everybody showing up, waiting for the fireworks, any minute blowing up. If you got a dream, put a finger up, hold it up. Shrewing for the stars, but I'd rather be the only one. Blowing up. Yeah, we going up. I said, this is all I know. This is all I know. This is all I know.
Hello, basketball fans, and welcome to the Athens campus of Trinity Valley Community College. Today's matchup is between LSU Eunice and Trinity Valley Community College. At this time, please stand and remove your head covers, gentlemen, as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. You may be seated. Introducing the starting lineups for the LSU Bengals. From Opelousas, Louisiana, number 2, Mary Leday. From El Paso, number 3, Esmeralda Carbajal. From Pearl River, Louisiana, number 11, Tierra Silvis. From Creole, Louisiana, number 20, Bryn Hardy. And from Hattiesburg, Mississippi, number 24, Destiny Brown. The LSUE Bengals are coached by Jamal Samuels and assisted by Ty Broadwater. And now, the starting five for your TVCC Lady Cardinals. From Riverside, California, number 0, Ty Roberts. From the Congo, number 1, Liddy Muwamba. From Brandon, Mississippi, number 2, K.D. Davis. From Little Rock, Arkansas, number 15, A.P. Edwards. And from Leland, Mississippi, number 23, Maddie Bush. The Lady Cards are coached by Precious Ivy and assisted by Tarnisha Scott and Lola Reed. Fouls called on number 2, Mary Leday. AP Edwards at the line for the Lady Cards.
Yeah.
Ball's out of bounds. Possession, Lady Cards.
Up, take your time, Brent. Take your time.
In the basket, Destiny Brown for the Bengals. Foul called to number 24, Destiny Brown. Shooting at the line for the Lady Cards, Liddy Mwamba. Foul called on Esmeralda Carbajal. In the game for the Lady Cards, Bree Baxter. Jump ball call. Bengals, Tierra Silvis picks up two. P. Edwards for the Lady Cards. Esmeralda Carbajal picks up two for the Bengals. Foul called, number three, Esmeralda Carbajal. Returning for the Lady Cards, number one, Liddy Mwamba. Ball tossed out of bounds. Possession, Bengals.
team. Keep cutters.
Oh. And for the Bengals, number 13, Dayla Simon. She had the high score for their team. Dayla, the number 13, had the high score for their team yesterday. They were posted on the women's basketball Facebook page. Letty Muwamba for the Lady Cards. Foul called on the Bengals, number 2, Mary Lede. KD returning for the Lady Cards. Maddie Bush at the line for the Lady Cards. Ball tossed to out of bounds. Possession, Bengals. Foul call on Lady Cards, number 23, Maddie Bush. AP Edwards returning for the Lady Cards. Bengal bucket picked up by Tierra Silvis. Bree Baxter picks up 2 for the Lady Cards. Media timeout.
Oh, sometimes each McDonald's crispy, juicy, tender chicken sandwich comes with juicy pickles. Although some may prefer to remove them, we don't understand you, but we respect you. McDonald's crispy chicken sandwich. Order ahead on the app.
All they do is stare at their phones. So dreamy. They're obsessed with Schlotsky's new calzones.
Calzones are here.
That does look good. New calzones at Schlotsky's.
December the 2nd, when TVCC women's basketball will take on Jones at 2 o'clock, followed by men's basketball versus Jacksonville at 4 p.m. Please come back out and support Cardinal Athletics. AP Edwards picks up two for the Cards. She's fouled by Dayla Simon, picks up one shot. Foul called on the Lady Cards, number 11, Bree Baxter. Maddie Bush returning for the Lady Cards. Are you going to the Christmas party? My company doesn't do it, so that's the only Christmas party I get. Foul called on the Lady Cards. Number 23, Maddie Bush. I'm gonna have to find a ride because is it? They're quite competitive. Ooh. Dayla Simon to the line. Two for the Bengals. Foul called on Liddy Muwamba. One shot. Foul called on Dayla Simon. At the line for the Lady Cards, AP Edwards. Liddy Muwamba picks up two for the Cards. Tierra Silvis for the Bengals. In the bucket, Ty Roberts. Two. yes, she did. AP Edwards for the Lady Cards. Maddie Bush is fouled by Mary Ladey. Bree Baxter, Esmeralda Carbajal returning. Foul toss to out of bounds, possession Bengals. Bree Baxter. There it is. Maddie Bush for the Lady Cards. Foul called on the Bengals, Bryn Hardy. AP Edwards at the line for the Lady Cards with two shots. Riley Bergeron in for the Bengals.
For legal reasons, we can't say an Egg McMuffin is a hangover cure. But it probably wouldn't hurt to have one delivered. Mm. Just putting it out there. Order McDelivery in the app.
You know, they're not talking about you, just you all the time like they do rodeo athletes, you know. It's the Wright family, you know, the Wright brothers.
I don't really look at it as we're legendary, but it's kind of unreal what we do and what we get to do, you know, the things we've done and hopefully continue to do. I guess you could say it is legendary.
I was first diagnosed with multiple myeloma, he had a 30 to 40% chance to live 4 years. Well, here I'm 15 years out from my transplant, and I'm doing all this stuff still.
When the doctor came in the next morning, he said, "You don't even look like you had surgery." I said, "Thank you. This makes you look forward to every day."
I mean, you know, something knocks you down, you just get up and keep on moving. Go live.
I'm being revamped.
Here's to those who never settle.
Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all.
Foul called on Liddy Mwamba. Liddy Mwamba picks up two for the Liddy Cards. Bree Baxter with the rebound. Timeout called Bengals.
Cowboy Headquarters is your one-stop shop destination in Athens. 80,000 square feet of awesome sitting on 25 acres with top brands for all your farm and ranch needs, including Prefert, Tartar Steel, SMA, Blue Bonnet, Equibrand, Trent Ward Saddlery, Professional's Choice. We have a Texas-sized store with a Texas-sized selection. Cowboy Headquarters, just south of the loop on Highway 19 in Athens. Cowboy Headquarters is a destination you don't want to miss. Shop online now at cowboyhq.com.
When joints begin to fail, it's more than an inconvenience. The relentless grinding pain slows you down and can even stop you from doing the things you enjoy in life. At UT Health East Texas, our skilled orthopedic and sports medicine experts are using advanced joint technologies to get you back to being you sooner with a less painful recovery. We're doing more than restoring joints. We're restoring lives.
And for the Bengals, 22, Riley Bergegun.
Bergeron.
I know I'm pronouncing her name wrong. Liddy Card, KD for three. Foul called on Ty Roberts. Liddy Mwamba returning for the Lady Cards. Carson Dean returning for the Bengals. Traveling call on the Bengals. Possession, Lady Cards. What was the whistle for? Jump. Maddie Bush for the Lady Cards. Foul call on the Bengals, number 11, Tierra Silvis. Ball knocked out of bounds. Foul call on Liddy Mwamba. Mary Lede returning for the Bengals. Bree Baxter returning for the Lady Cards. Riley Burgeoning picks up a foul. Bree Baxter for the Lady Cards. Foul called on Tierra Silvis at the line for the Lady Cards. KD with two shots. Foul called on Esmeralda Carbajal. Ty Roberts at the line for the Lady Cards with two shots. Mary Lede for the Bengals. Hey, AP Edwards for the Lady Cards. Time out called Lady Cards.
Welcome back, Trinity Valley athletes. Baylor Scott and White, Texas Spine and Joint Sports Medicine, is here to keep you going at full force. Our commitment to helping athletes perform at their best on and off the field is our core strength. Whether it's orthopedics, performance, or wellness, physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Hospital is your choice for better health in East Texas. Just like every hard-driving Cardinal, we're focused on excellence every day.
We are chasing a dream. One that tests our grit, our faith, our courage. This dream calls us. It unites us. Here's to those who lead this life.
We got a blast off, gonna go and take it over. You call us King Kong, here we come, running through the door. Don't wait long, don't blink twice. Going, we're going, we're gone. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Hey, P. Edwards. Esmeralda Carbajal for the Bengals.
Thank you.
Lady Card, Maddie Bush. Timeout, Bengals.
Clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Esmeralda Carbajal for the Bengals. Bree Baxter for the Lady Cards. AP Edwards for the Lady Cards. Fouls called on KD. At the half, Bengals 18, Lady Cards 54.
In a coma for about 2 weeks. I've had the worst happen to me, but you can't let life beat you down.
I was in recovery and doctor came in and he said, you and I are gonna run in this marathon next year.
My dream is to help other traumatic brain injury survivors.
By the time we finished the first mile, I started tearing up. You know, we went full circle here. I'll live my life to the fullest each day.
I wanna show them that you're strong, you're resilient, and you can keep going.
Here's to those who never settle.
I wish I could tell you this life is easy, that you'll never know defeat. And every run you make will be perfect. But there's a difference between wanting something and making it happen. Passion, practice, these are the keys to success. If you want to lead this life.
Here at Nikki's Barbecue Pit, our passion is handcrafted, slow-smoked barbecue. And right now, our Texas traditions have come to life in a whole new way. Introducing the Double Dip, tender Texas brisket, topped with caramelized onions and cheddar cheese. Served with our Pitmaster au jus. So legit, you'll double dip. And for the perfect dessert pairing, try our new Double Berry Cobbler. For a limited time, so dine in at our place or have it delivered to yours. Legit Texas Barbecue.
Morning, Yelly.
Hey, Dr. Adams.
Well, you already beat cancer.
I did.
You've beaten the odds again.
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
I'm pregnant.
Everything's looking really good.
It's only getting better.
Your favorite thing delivered right to your door means that you never have to stop doing your other favorite thing. Nailed it. Order McDelivery in the app.
Sometimes managing your health and keeping track of all the details can feel a little overwhelming. But UT Health East Texas Virtual Care makes it easy to stay connected with your health care. You can message your doctor, see test results, pay your bills on time, and even request on-demand video visits to be seen right away from the comfort of your own home. All through your smartphone, tablet, or computer, from virtually anywhere. Less stress, more living.
When I was first diagnosed with multiple myeloma, you had a 30 to 40% chance to live 4 years. Well, here I'm 15 years out from my transplant, and I'm doing all this stuff still.
When the doctor came in the next morning, he said, "You don't even look like you had surgery." I said, "Thank you." It makes you look forward to every day.
I mean, you know, something knocks you down, you just get up and keep on moving. Go live.
I'm being revamped.
Here's to those who never settle.
Check your ears. Found a earring of some sort in the ladies' bathroom. If anybody lost one, might be a nose ring. I don't know. Check your nose. Check your ears. Maybe your tongue. Hopefully.
It's about what really matters, and what matters is us on God.
The new view is so unique. Here they are. Welcome back, your lady cards.
From your letter screen. On a beat. And all my thoughts off the leash. Yeah. I know. Yeah. I know. I know. All my thoughts sitting in the front row. In the front row.
ask how I get why I am. I told shorty I prayed. If I could, I would take the money without the fame. People say bad habits never change, but we used to get them, so I told them I disagree. Ay, can't be too up, can't be too down. Private for the fall, but I can't help it. Things is new now. Really measure friends when you be low, and it's you
that
they rule
so
out. Time is coming up, I'm next to Rose, okay. I'm on my luau. Dang, feel like I'm gonna be on top till I'm 50. Zach Irvin, Matt McClung, I run the gates in my city. About to drop the album with one miss. Yeah.
Especially where we from, where we grew up like a green thumb, like a criminal, the only thing you can become. Look at what I became, something like a phenom, nothing but a G-Tang. Things I've seen when I'm looking out of these frames, bitches I painted on the walls where we hang. From the trees we hung, strange fruit man, look at how we swung. How the hell you gonna tell a son who ain't have a father how to try to grow up and be one? See, feel it in my bones, and I'm sitting on the throne like a killer with the chrome. When I'm sitting on the phone, shed a whole lot of light on a little bit of home.
Bam. I waited on.
On behalf of Trinity Valley Community College, we do appreciate your support of Cardinal Athletics. TVCC Women's Basketball will be back here at Cardinal Gym versus Jones Saturday, December the 2nd at 2 p.m. It's a doubleheader. TVCC Men's Basketball will take on Jacksonville this Saturday, December the 2nd at 4 p.m. We look forward to seeing you at both games.
Like some samurai, I like to travel light. Gonna leave you at home, Delilah. This is Samsonite. No case for the public, selling on killers I've never seen. Ghost face on it, I'm watching this one panorama. Got an alibi, I'm gonna take a picture of Chicago. Put the camera shot.
Mary Lede for the Bengals. Maddie Bush puts in two for the Lady Cards. That's Destiny Brown for the Bengals. Bryn Hardy for the Bengals. Ball tipped out of bounds. Possession Bengals. Jump ball call, possession Lady Cards. Destiny Brown for the Bengals. Bree Baxter for the Lady Cards. Fouls called on the Bengals, number 20, Bryn Hardy.
What is that noise?
A.P. Edwards with three for the Lady Cards. Thank you. Foul called on Esmeralda Carbajal, number 3. Media timeout.
Welcome back, Trinity Valley athletes. Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Sports Medicine is here to keep you going at full force. Our commitment to helping athletes perform at their best on and off the field is our core strength. Whether it's orthopedics, performance, or wellness, physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Hospital is your choice for better health in East Texas. Just like every hard-driving Cardinal, we're focused on excellence every day.
Morning, Ellie.
Hey, Dr. Adams.
Well, you already beat cancer.
I did.
You've beaten the odds again.
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
I'm pregnant.
Everything's looking really good.
It's only getting better.
KJ, number 24. Dayla Simon returning for the Bengals. Traveling call, a number on the Bengals. Possession, Lady Cards. Bree Baxter for the Lady Cards. Foul called on number 24, Destiny Brown. Bree Baxter at the line for the Lady Cards. One shot. Children. Maddie Bush picks up 2 for the Lady Cards. Bryn Hardy for the Bengals. AP Edwards. Dayla Simon with 2 for the Bengals. Bree Baxter slides two in for the Bengals. Bree Baxter picks up two more for the Lady Cards. That's Mary Lede for the Bengals. Media timeout.
All they do is stare at their phones. So dreamy. They're obsessed with Schlotsky's new calzones.
Calzones are here.
That does look good. New calzones at Schlotsky's.
Each McDonald's crispy, juicy, tender chicken sandwich comes with juicy pickles. Although some may prefer to remove them, we don't understand you. But we respect you. McDonald's crispy chicken sandwich. Order ahead on the app.
Bree Baxter gets it in for the Lady Cards. Traveling call on the Lady Cards. Possession, Bengals. Destiny Brown for the Bengals. Bree Baxter for the Lady Cards. Foul called on the Bengals, number 20, Bryn Hardy. Timeout called.
When joints begin to fail, it's more than an inconvenience. The relentless grinding pain slows you down and can even stop you from doing the things you enjoy in life. At UT Health East Texas, our skilled orthopedic and sports medicine experts are using advanced joint technologies to get you back to being you sooner with a less painful recovery. We're doing more than restoring joints. We're restoring lives.
Cowboy Headquarters is your one-stop shop destination in Athens. 80,000 square feet of awesome sitting on 25 acres with top brands for all your farm and ranch needs, including Prefert, Tartar Steel, SMA, Blue Bonnet, Equibrand, Trent Ward Saddlery, Professional's Choice. We have a Texas-sized store with a Texas-sized selection. Cowboy Headquarters, just south of the loop on Highway 19 in Athens. Cowboy Headquarters is a destination you don't want to miss. Shop online now at cowboyhq.com.
In the bucket, AP Edwards for the Lady Cards.
Are you okay?
Foul called on the Lady Cards, number 24, KJ. At the line for the Bengals, Dayla Simon. Cards, Bree Baxter. Dayla Simon with two shots. Foul called on Liddy Mwamba. Foul called also on number 20, Bryn Hardy. Bengals, Tierra Silvis picks up two. Foul called on Lenny Card, AP Edwards.
Oh no, correction.
Correction. That foul was on Dayla Simon. Dayla Simon picks up two for the Bengals. Lady Cards, Maddie Bush. Tierra Silvis with two for the Bengals. And for the Lady Cards, Ty Roberts. happened? Fouls on Dayla Simon, number 13. In the bucket, Maddie Bush. Foul called on the Lady Cards, number 11, Bree Baxter. AP Edwards returning for the Lady Cards. Esmeralda Carbajal and Carson Dean in for the Bengals. At the line, Tierra Silvis. One shot. KJ for the Lady Cards. Foul, Ty Roberts. Tierra Silvis at the line for the Bengals with two shots. Bryn Hardy returning for the Bengals. Ball out of bounds. Possession, Cardinals. AP Edwards! Esmeralda Carbajal tosses one in for two. Hey. Tierra Silvis for the Bengals. Jump ball call. Media timeout.
You know, they're not talking about you, just you all the time like they do rodeo athletes, you know. It's the Wright family, you know, the Wright brothers.
I don't really look at it as we're legendary, but it's kind of unreal what we do and what we get to do, you know, the things we've done and hopefully continue to do.
You know, they're not talking about you, just you all the time like they do rodeo athletes, you know. It's the Wright family, you know, the Wright brothers. You know, they're not talking about you, just you all the time like they do rodeo athletes, you know. It's the Wright family, you know, the Wright brothers.
I don't really look at it as we're legendary, but it's kind of unreal what we do and what we get to do. You know, the things we've done and hopefully continue to do, I guess you could say it is legendary.
Foul call on Lady Card, Liddy Mwamba. That's her fifth foul. Foul called on the Bengals, number 11, Tierra Silvis. At the line for the Lady Cards, KD. Dayla Simon for the Bengals. KD picks up two for the Lady Cards. Timeout call, Bengals.
For legal reasons, we can't say an Egg McMuffin is a hangover cure. But it probably wouldn't hurt to have one delivered. Mm. Just putting it out there. Order McDelivery in the app.
When I was first diagnosed with multiple myeloma, you had a 30 to 40% chance to live 4 years. Well, here I'm 15 years out from my transplant, and I'm doing all this stuff still.
When the doctor came in the next morning, he said, "You don't even look like you had surgery." I said, "Thank you."
It makes you look forward to every day.
I mean, you know, something knocks you down, you just get up and keep on moving. Go live.
I'm being revamped.
Here's to those who never settle.
Fouls called on Lady Cardinal KJ. Ty Roberts picks up two for the Lady Cards. Returning for the Bengals, Destiny Brown. AP Edwards, two for the Lady Cards. Bryn Hardy puts it in for the Bengals. Ty Roberts slides it in for the Cards. Tierra Silvis with two for the Bengals. Basket by AP Edwards. She's fouled by Bryn Hardy. Charlotte Gordon in for the Bengals. Esmeralda Carbajal returning for the Bengals. Destiny Brown with two for the Bengals. Over. Ladies and gentlemen, this afternoon's Lady Cardinal win represents the 1300th in program history. Yes, 1300 wins. Lady Cardinal basketball is now 1,300 and 267 overall in its 49th season. Congratulations to the Lady Cardinal coaches and players, both past and present, for the milestone moment.
Probably.